celebrating the songs of Carrie Underwood, but she's not the only Idol winner with us tonight in the house. Trent Harmon is here. Trent, it's so great to see you.
It is so good to be here, y'all.
Now tell me, you got an album coming out?
We got an album coming out, man.
Next Friday?
So this coming Friday, this Friday, my debut album is going to drop, and it's special to me, but it's so special because I got to write 8 of the 11 songs with some of the best songwriters in the world are in Nashville, Tennessee, and I got to write them.
And you were saying you guys got it right. He's on tour doing some dates with Rascal Flatts as well.
We're the Rascal Flatts this summer. And the fall is not filled up, so Luke, we got plenty of... I got to holler at me. We'll figure it out.
Hey, the title track of Trent's new album is available online right now.
I got the first copy for you right there, brother.
Thank you, my man. And it's signed. Hey, this could be you. Just take the chance and audition for us this summer. Check out AmericanIdol.com/auditions for all the information. Cities will be announced very soon. Caleb, he took a chance. He did it in...